from the music industry to television and movies. This scripture, I'm reading from Isaiah chapter 33. I should just kick back and let the spirit flow, huh? But it ain't like I'm in public, so I know I got some audience here somewhere out there. I'm looking for my truths, the true believers in the Lord. The knowers, not the thinkers. I'm looking for those graduated from Bleak. I've graduated from Bleak. I'm a knower. And I'm ready to rule the world. It's written. I'm wise enough, smart enough, and I'm big enough, and I'm bad enough. And I got the flavor of flavor most. Put it on your toast. Now eat it, swallow it, and chew it down. Oh. If you see me walking down the street, and I start to cry. If you see me walking down the street, you see big old crocodile teardrops in my eyes. Just walk on by. Make believe you don't see the crocodile teardrops in my eyes. Like I said, chapter 33 of Isaiah. I have verse 1 marked off to me, so that must mean something. But I want to go over right here to verse 10. Say, now will I rise. Now will I exalt. Now will I be exalted. Now will I lift up myself. Hear you that are far off. What have I done? And you that are near, acknowledge my might. The sinners in Zion are afraid. Fearfulness has surprised the hypocrites. Who among us shall dwell with the devouring fire? Who among us shall dwell with everlasting burnings? He that walks righteously and speaks uprightly, he that despises the gain of the oppression, that shaketh the hands from holding of bribes, that stoppeth his ears from hearing of bloodshed, and shutteth his eyes from seeing the evil. He shall dwell on high. His place of defense shall be the mountain, the munitions of rocks. Bread shall be given him. His water shall be sure. Guess I should flow with my, I'm like the untied dog. I'm just a blind dog with the seeing eye man. If I mistake you for a tree of pea, I hope you understand it. Oh, I gotta take it. But anyway, I wrote a song about it, huh? I wrote a song about it. Let me see, can I flow to that? Flow to that to be my rap music. I come in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. And when the Lord sounds the sound and shows the sign, ain't gonna be no time to make up your mind. It's just gonna be going on like Donkey Kong. 144,000 real strong. True niggas singing a brand new song. You don't know my words? You had better learn. No. Who the fuck you supposed to be telling me? Oh, cause you think God don't mind. And God knows you don't mind a corrupt, crooked Congress government sticking it up your non-believing ass all the time. I am the light, and you, motherfucker, you just blind. If you had stayed in my words, I would call you divine. And to a goddamn devil worshiper, can I be kind, friendly even? To a stanky motherfucker who will stand in the Lord's presence and call him a lie? Well, you got to be out of your goddamn mind. Got to be out of your goddamn mind. Doomed to die even. If you don't mind, God don't mind slaying your ass at the end of time. Motherfuckers, you only knew in your heart and in your mind who it is that you are talking to. You would check yourself, arrest yourself, correct yourself, motherfucker, before you wreck yourself. I am. Yes, I am. The motherfucker they said would come and show you how all this bullshit is done and run. Ruler of the world and king of the... Ruler of the universe and king of the planet. And sucker-ass Ku Klux Klan members, house niggas, just can't understand it. There ain't no God I ever heard of. Not the God the Ku Klux Klan members told me about. As you do. As you do. Should I confess my sins? You see what I'm doing here, audience, world, cruel world? I do what I do publicly. On buses, bus stops, everywhere. Yeah, you think that's Whitey's cure. That's Whitey's cure, you know? That a nigga like me should be locked up. Locked up and shot up with Dorazine already. That's my nigga Too Short, huh? You gonna party to Too Short, cause that's my nigga. That's what I used to say, you know, Too Short used to get mad at Too Short because he like be spitting out that game, you know. But I took it for granted. If a nigga that ain't hip to the game and he don't know the game, he can get the game and hear the game all day. It ain't gonna go nowhere because it don't belong to him. It's the same thing with these words in my father's book, the Bible. I spit it out all over the world, and it's gonna go, only ones that's gonna get it is the ones that it belongs to. And those are the ones I'm looking for. It's time to get down to business. Vacation. You see, I got all my game from the streets of California. Young nigga, now with no high school diploma. Living real good, taking care of my folks. Roll up a fountain for the players to smoke. Short dog in the house. I know you ain't tripping. Gotta get in where you fit in. Boy, you never seem to find. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who are you to disagree? Can I get the agents? Lights, camera, action. Where's my leading lady? Where's my church with a spot of blemish even? But I still keep making these funky sounds. No, not that church with false humility. False humility even. Gotcha. Pardon me and stop me. Cock block me, you niggas still can't drop me. Cops me, knock me, house niggas mock me. I read the scripture through thoroughly thrice, and I'm a fucking photo, carbon copy. Held prisoner by a house nigga society. The more and more I study, the more and more I grow into an insane particle full of animosity. Fresh up out the madhouse. I might huff and puff and blow your motherfucking hat off. Head off, squared off. Now get the 411, the 911 Red Cross. I'm that nigga that's more than make-believe. That's how it is. Struggle and strive. The American way. They have Jesus standing in the motherfucking line. He come back, huh? And house niggas, Crimson Bloods. Ha! I give a fuck if God come back. I ain't gonna change. You gonna change, nigga. You gonna come to this fight. We gonna get the right enemy. I'll have to. I'm slanging drugs. You niggas. Well, if Whitey come and get me, I'm gonna forget all his sins. I'ma say them niggas love it. They love to suffer. They love it even. Jesus said, if I be lifted, I will draw all men.
Still, Hootie tickets for the blockbuster.
Just get my clown on.
Fast.